Hey guys, just want to let you know to watch the end of the video because I've got some important channel updates. Go to about 23, 24 minutes if you want to skip this. I'm going to start talking right when the credits start rolling. So yeah, some important channel updates. Make sure you watch it. Kinsey, it's power armor! This is what he was talking about. Oh god, are they going to do like a Dead Space? No. It's beautiful. I got the touch.
You got the power.
Yeah. Whoa. I got the touch. Time to finish this fight. Yeah.
Okay, now all you need to do is make it through the ship's infrastructure, take out all its defenses, and thereby to get to Zinyak.
Yeah.
Easy enough. You pick the others up?
Yep. Everyone's on board. We'll be right behind you as you clear a path. You're coming up on the defense grid. Touch those beams and you'll be fried.
Nobody said anything about death lasers.
Wait. How do I move? Oh. Yes, I suppose I failed. Why? Okay.
Time to finish this. Easy enough. You pick the others
okay.
up.
Yep, everyone's on board. We'll be right behind you as you clear path. You're coming up on the defense grid. Touch those beams and you'll be fried.
Nobody said anything about death lasers.
Oh, whoops.
We're almost to you.
Might want to hold that thought. The way through is closing off.
Damn, they activated the blast shield. You'll have to land and find a way to override it.
What?
You have power armor, so it's gotta have some weapons and power tokens. Use them.
Superpowers in the real world? I should have let you build me power armor years ago. I'm not seeing a control panel anywhere.
Try to find the power conduits and use your suit to overload them.
I've got the motion. I have the touch. Bah, bah, bah. Hi-ya! Power armor. Ah. Tired of you.
This is pissing them off.
Yeah. Yeah. I got the power.
Looks like that did it.
Yes, you should be clear against the throne room now. We'll keep following and meet you there.
Make Zinyak's ship seem better days.
Don't worry, I'm dodging. Yeah.
You could come for me, but you don't stand a chance.
One shall stand, one shall fall.
Why throw away your life so recklessly, Saint?
That's a question you should ask yourself. Kinsey, how do I get into Zinyak's throne room?
Honestly, I can't find a way to open it up.
But don't worry, I have another plan.
Be a badass! Okay. If you insist.
Here I come,
Power. I'm gonna be a badass. Yeah. Oh, yeah. In my power armor.
Quite the entrance. I figured you had a flair for the dramatic. Oh, you know me so well. I'm really gonna miss these bonding sessions when I kill you.
Aww.
Look at you. Mercutio to my Tybalt.
Don't be too excited. Tybalt dies at the end.
I'm surprised you knew that.
I didn't. Kinsey told me over the radio.
Haha!
Well, at least you're honest.
Always. That way you know I'm not lying when I say I'm gonna rip your goddamn head off.
Yeah.
Adorable. Xin-Jai?
Yes, Your Excellency.
Is the Empire watching?
Of course, Your Excellency.
Xin-Jai? Are we going to have a battle royale? No! Eat a dick. Oh yeah, power armor. Ah! Oh yeah? Oh. What a penis. Oh my god. He gets a robot?
Wasn't expecting that. Let's do this.
Yeah. Let's.
Once I kill you, my whole empire will see the futility of humanity's last stand.
Oh no no.
Here and now I shall show the Xin Empire once more why they serve.
You didn't give them a choice. It's time that changed.
No, please. I have conquered countless worlds. Only pride makes you think the saints could defeat me.
Zinyak, this isn't pride. This is wrath.
Yeah, dick.
There is no universe in existence where you could defeat me.
No, there's like one. This one. Wait a minute. I just thought of something. Yes.
By all means, continue this futile attempt.
Now.
Do not think you are gaining any ground here, Saint.
Okay, I'm constantly being shot.
In the cold emptiness of space.
Yeah, okay. Okay, somehow this doesn't seem like a very fair fight. Can I sit down here and do nothing? Leave me alone. Oh, I can't go up there. Blast. Ow. Kinda sucks just cause I can't really land. I mean, he just kinda shoots shit at me. Die. Yeah. God damn it. Oh my god. Fuck you, Dickweed. I'll just hide out down here. And run in circles. Until you tire of me. Oh. He's coming. Yeah. I want to turn around. Dude, oh my god, I can't control this thing with shit. Alright. I think I've got him below half health at this point. Oh, I can run around over here. Maybe I can get behind him. Or run into fucking walls constantly. Jesus. Stop. Come here. Wow. One shot is all it takes to fry me.
Come on, Zinyak, is that all you got?
You think you're winning, don't you? How amusing.
Yeah?
Oh, that's just not fair!
I do hope you like my latest creations. They're very friendly.
What the hell are those for?
Readings on those CIDs are showing high amounts of explosives inside. I would not let them get close.
Well, great. Thanks for the tip. Nothing I do can get past that shield. I'm open to ideas here.
Those CIDs seem to be able to pass through unhindered. Perhaps throwing them back would work.
All right, I'll give it a try, but I'll need that shield down eventually.
Very well. I will attempt to find the power sources generating the shield.
Keep me posted.
Clever, but ultimately futile.
Even your technology won't save.
We'll see about that.
Oh god. Why do I keep switching to that stupid fist? Uh-oh. Jesus.
Hell yeah.
Jesus. Whew. Okay. Definitely didn't want to. Oh my god. Look at all of them. Yikes. Oh my god. Oh, there's so many of them. Come on then. Ah, I'm out. Should aim these better.
Close. Hey. Seems your suit's having some problems.
No, my dear Saint. I am not the one with the problem. You forget. I have an army at my command.
How about you fight me on your own, Zinyak?
And deny my people the enjoyment of aiding their beloved leader.
I think your people would get over it.
All of them? Well, if you insist. Oh. Wait, no.
I have succeeded in unlocking the shield generator. Disable them, and the shield should go down.
You hear that, Zinyak? Coming for you.
Don't expect it to be that.
Ah.
Oh, shit.
Why not?
I could really use some help in here.
Yeah.
Kinsey, Matt, Kate, anyone.
To paraphrase the writer William Shakespeare,
God.
All that lives must die, even a saint.
Abuse.
Sorry we're late.
Time to get this shit started.
We're here, boss.
Don't worry, we got your back.
What is this intrusion?
Damn, am I glad
to see
you guys.
Get the fuck away from the boss, assholes.
Draw their fire.
No problem.
Now to get this fucking shield down.
God damn it, can I fucking fly? Fly straight. Oh my god, fucking asshole. Yes, of course, I went for 5 milliseconds and exploded. Alright. Got one. Criminy. Keep hitting shit with my head. Yes, that's what I wanted to do. That's, I don't know how I keep selecting my fist. Alright. Now let's kill him. Blow him the ever-loving fuck up. Yes. Now get a spoon and gouge his eyeballs out, and then gouge his testicles out, and then replace his eyeballs with his testicles. His testicles with his eyeballs. Ooh. Ow. Uh-oh.
No one's coming to save you now.
The legacy of the Sin Empire will continue to live on.
Are we gonna pull his pants off? No! We're pulling his pants off! Oh no. Okay, we're not. Oh wow. We have to kill him in the most, like, unbelievable way possible, right? We're gonna curb stomp him?
You can.
Uh-oh.
My people will avenge my
death. Uh-oh.
Then your race the fuck up!
Oh. I ripped his head off. Didn't I say I was gonna rip his fucking head off? Wait, what? What happened? Were we in a dream the whole time? Oh, no. Okay. Huh. Interesting. Yeah, I was upgraded from president for, you know, just slightly.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. Keep what you kill. It's a classic.
So do I get a manservant or what?
Excellency, I'm Zunjai, your personal steward.
All right, CJ, I need you to level with me.
CJ.
How technologically advanced are the Zin?
In our experience, we are the most advanced culture in the known universe.
Zinyak told a friend of mine that he could restore Earth. Was he lying?
A half-truth, Your Excellency. Earth has been atomized. There is no undoing that. However, time travel would allow you to see Earth again before its destruction.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Time travel?
Zinyak was fascinated with Earth culture. He made it a point to go back and build a menagerie of his favorite humans.
Oh.
Don't tease me, Your Excellency.
Let's go on a field trip.
Yes!
This is how we do it.
All the super homies in the crib. God. Oh yeah, Uncle Sam. Uncle Sam it up. Oh look at brushing off the shoulder. Oh yeah. Oh brush it off. Oh yeah. Swing it. Oh god, we're going through the whole cast. Boobies, boobies.
Oh, wow. Oh, Matt. So gay. Aisha. Yeah, Jasmine, Princess Jasmine. Oh, oh. Holy shit. Benjamin. Uh-oh. Gat. Oh my god. Uh-oh. Oh. Kenzie? Oh, whoa. Shit. Twerk! No, no, no twerking. What the fuck? What a freak. Sicko. Go Pierce. Riding, riding. God, look at that tap. Uh oh. The robot. Yeah. Okay. Uh oh. Oh no, he's doing that. He's doing a suck my dick dance. Oh, there he goes. Uh-oh. The worm. The worm yak. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Alright guys, so some important channel updates. First off, what's next after this playthrough? I do have the Stanley Parable recorded, so there's that. Have some awesome gameplay there. That's actually a really fun game. I think you can call it a game, not sure. But I don't think I'm going to upload that right away. Battlefield 4 is coming out probably very soon after this video is uploaded. It's about 5 days away when I'm editing this, but it'll probably be like Saturday or Sunday I upload this, so I'm gonna try and do Monday or Tuesday some Battlefield 3 just to gear up for Battlefield 4. Then I'm gonna just do some gameplay Battlefield 4. I don't want to go through a generic FPS campaign, but I'll just show the multiplayer off a little bit, do my first game, stuff like that. If anybody wants to join me for that, feel free to leave your Steam ID down below. Also, I'm going to be trying to do a subscriber drive, so I know at the moment that doesn't entail much besides just if you like this channel, please like it, favorite it, subscribe, tell people to subscribe if they're interested in gaming channels, or at least to check it out. I'm going to try and get to 100 subscribers by January 1st. I do have big plans for this channel, going further into, further out. I'm actually looking as far as a year out for this channel, as far as how to grow it. So in about 8 or 9 months, if everything goes according to plan, I'll be announcing something pretty big, but first we start with small steps. So 100 subscribers by January 1st, 2014. So by the new year. Right now I'm at 37, 38, and, you know, it's an ambitious goal to say the least, but it is doable. So please tell people who you think would be interested in this channel. Subscribe if you're watching this video and you already haven't. If you like the content, just kind of spread the word around. I am going to try and drive, and the more subscribers I get, I actually will do, I'll try and do giveaways of Steam cards or Xbox Live cards or PSN cards, stuff like that. I'll try and do giveaways when I hit subscriber milestones. I will include subscribers in games so they can show themselves off on YouTube. I know it's probably not a lot now because there's only about 37 people subscribe to me and only 10 or 15 watch the videos. But hey, it's still getting your name out there. So that's about all I had to say. Thanks for watching this playthrough. A review should be coming out shortly after this video goes up, so look forward to that. Alright, see you guys later.
She wanted you to wait. Let me tell you a story of my situation. I was talking to this girl from the U.S. nation.
The way that I met her was on tour at a concert. She had long hair and a short mini skirt. I just got on stage, dripping, pouring with sweat. I was walking through the crowd, and guess who I met?
I whispered in her ear, come to the picture booth so I can ask you some questions to see if you're 100 proof.
I asked her her name, she said, blah, blah, blah. She got 9-10 pants and a bah, ha, ha, ha.
I took a couple of flicks and she was enthused. I said, how do you like the show? She's very amused.
I started throwing bait, she started throwing back mid-range. But when I sprung the question, she acted kind of strange. Then when I asked, do you have a man, she tried to pretend. She said, no, I don't. I only have a friend.
Come on, I'm not even going for it. This is what I'm going to say.
You got what I need. But you say he's just a friend. And you say he's just a friend. Oh, baby, you got what I need. But you say he's just a friend. But you say he's just a friend. Oh, baby,
you got what I need. But you say he's just a friend. But you say he's just a friend. Oh, man, that is some fucked up shit, man. I don't know how guys come in and rap and do that shit, man.
Chaos and confusion.
The bass.
Thanks, let's do this.
Pierce, you sure this isn't like weird?
Oh, yeah.
You do it. I'm Pierce Washington on the rap, so mic it. Here's a little story, and you're sure to like it. Right. Swift and slide, and it's time to click with the president of the USA.
Baby, seems we never, ever agree. Like you like the movies, and I like TV.
Oh. I take things serious, and you take them light.
Oh, yeah.
I go to bed early,
and I party all night.
Our friends are saying
we ain't gonna laugh.
Cause I move slowly,
and baby, I'm fast.
I like it quiet,
and I love to shout.
But when we get together, it just all works out.
I take
forward.
I take two steps back.
We come together cause I'm a sense attracting. You know, it ain't fiction,
just a natural fact.
We come together cause I'm a sense attract. Who'd have thought
we could be lovers? She makes the bed,
and he steals the covers.
She likes it neat,
and he makes a mess. I take it easy,
baby.
He's always broke.
I don't
like cigarettes.
And I like to smoke.
Things in common,
there just ain't a one.
But when we get together, we have nothing but fun.
I take
two steps forward.
I take two steps back. Baby.
We come together cause my person's attracting. You know, it ain't fiction.
Just the natural fact.
That's right.
We come together cause I'm
when the novelty of shaping history wore off, the saints remembered the words of Xinjai.
Is this all of them?
It's hard to say, Your Excellency. Xinyak was a long-time collector.
And that, my friends, is how I first met the Saints.